Hello, good morning everyone. This is Dr. Kausar Mehta, Assistant Professor, Department of Commerce and Management, DFCC, Tokyo. So in this session, we are going to have a calculation of problems on tabulation, which is given in the year 2015, that is for 6 months, and under section B, the question which is relating for the year 2015. Let us will see here what is the question given. In a sample study about a reading newspaper of a people in a city, the following information was received. Present the data in a tabular form. So they have given the information belonging to males, it is 65%, females 35%, females not reading newspaper 25%, and people reading newspaper is 70%. And now we'll have to decide that the question. We should analyze the question very clearly, what are all the information given, what are all the characteristics of the question. So here the information is belonging to reading newspaper of a people in a particular city. There, the number of males group belonging to a particular category, they are falling how much of percentage is, it is of 65%. So percentage nothing but the total will be always 100, right? And females are 35%, out of the females group are belonging to 35%, and females not reading newspaper is 25%, and people reading newspaper is 75%. Here the number of characteristics are male and female, and people reading newspaper and people not reading newspaper. These are all the characteristic features. So there we can able to represent the genders either in the form of rows or in the form of columns in the same manner. The people, those who are reading newspapers also, we can mention in the form of rows or in the form of columns. So here we have shown that the male and the female category in the form of columns as well as total, and also the people reading newspaper and the not reading newspaper we have highlighted in two rows along with the total column. Now let us insert the values given in the question. So males is 65% they have given. So we very clearly they have mentioned that the not given that whether the people are reading newspaper or not reading. Only the thing, the total number of males they have given means we have to enter in the total column of male, the total column, that is 65%. And next also they have given that is females 35% means in the column of female, total column. There also they have not mentioned whether these 35% are falling in which category of a newspaper, whether they are reading or not. So we have highlighted in the female total group 35%. So the when you are going to assign this 100% both as well as row and column, it should be equal to 100% only. And the next is females not reading newspaper given 25%. Now we'll have to enter this thing in the column of female, whether the people are reading or not reading. Very clearly they have mentioned that in the female category only, they are not reading newspapers are 25%. So we have mentioned in the second row, in the column of female, these people not reading newspaper, in the female column we have entered, that is 25%. And next is people reading newspaper is 70%. And also they have mentioned the total, whether the male or female is not all given. So they have mentioned very clearly that people reading newspaper, it is 70%. So that 70% we have shown in the total column. Now, whenever we are going to show the total, the addition of male and female, both together will become the total value. If you want to find the difference, means among the total as a base, we can go for deducting any one number given. The other missing value can be calculated very easily. Let us will check in the first column where in the male column there are no two values to find out the another one, so we can keep as it is. Let us will go for the female column second one. 35% is the total, among that 25% is the people not reading newspaper, means the rest of the people of the female category reading newspaper. Then the female, how many are there those who are reading the newspaper, means it is 10, because the total is 35. So 10 plus 25 is nothing but 35. Let us will go for the other thing, that in the last column, because two values are there, 100 is there in the total, out of that total people reading newspaper is 70, the rest of the people, those who are not reading, it is 30. The difference, 100 minus 70 is nothing but 30. or 70 plus 30 is nothing but 100. So already we calculated here two columns. Let us will go for the first column here. Total is 70. Out of 70, female are 10. Those who are reading newspaper, means the other category. Those who are reading newspaper, it is male. So out of 70, 10 are females, means the remaining category is 70. And the next we'll go for the second row, that is total of people reading newspaper, total are 30. Among them, female are 25, means the difference 30 minus 25 is nothing but 5, or the male category, those who are not reading the newspaper. So this is how we have to calculate the values just presented in the tabulation. So with this, I am going to end the session. Thank you.